The original intro was too long, and that's why I'm writing a second song about a show I want you to know. As long as you stick around, don't go. You will be watching a show like no other, and that show is called Zeeblog Down Under. This is a show that is all about me.
Today on Zeeblog, I'm here with a bunch of physics fools, including Thor.
I didn't think that
was. You're a physics fool too, don't forget that.
We're using liquid nitrogen to freeze things, so I thought I'd film a little of it. Because liquid nitrogen is fun, and we smash them after. Can you justify this as scientific?
What did you put on
Facebook? It's awesome.
Webcam, it's got a live feed to my computer, and we're gonna dip it. What do you think of this, Belinda?
It's awesome!
Is everyone having a good time?
What? Yeah.
Is everyone sad they didn't go into physics? No? Damn.
Fun as well.
Thor, did smashing that flower empower you? Was it a stand against feminist movements?
Yeah. No, it was just a demonstration of how awesome liquid nitrogen is.
Very good.
I just wanted to announce that after freezing this webcam in liquid nitrogen, it still works.
Yeah? Would you be willing to donate your bra to science?
Hello, internets. Today is a big day for me because I'm moving out of my Melbourne house. You can see my drawers are all empty, nothing but bubble wrap. Don't ask why. And I'm going to be moving out of here. I'm not leaving Melbourne just yet. I'm going on a quick trip and then I'm coming back for another week to write my finals. But for now, I'm moving out of this room, this house, so it's a big deal. I'm kind of sad because it's been my home for 3 months now. So today's going to be a little quick, but I'm sure you'll enjoy it nonetheless. I hope you had fun with the liquid nitrogen footage. It was fun to do smashy smashy. So a while back, some friends and I went on a trip to the zoo, and we had a really good time. So really quickly, I'll just show you fun at the zoo. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the peccary sleeps tonight. Is that the name of the animal? Oh, he's showing his bum. I don't want to see that. Turn around. Or do I? Big kitty has some noms. Hum nom 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 nom. Belinda, tell us about your plan to tame butterflies and then get them to take over the world.
Don't give away my plan, please.
My beak is bigger than your beak, and therefore I'm better than yours, said the pelican.
Here we see an Australian whirlpool, which is turning clockwise.
Actually, the Coriolis effect is negligible compared to the other.
As Angus was just saying, this is a clear and viable answer to our question of which way the water spins in the southern hemisphere. And here we see koalas doing what they do best, sleeping and eating. Per ometry, by nature's barcode. Finally, my very first kangaroo. Oh my god, this is amazing. Oh. And they're real. Oh my god. There's also an emu, but you are much less a staple of Australian culture. That's so amazing. That one's having some trouble. Looks like he's joking.
I don't have any CPR kangaroo.
You know
that. That wasn't quite a basic test.
Oh, yeah. Oh, they're so cool. So excitingly awesome. It is so cute. And you taste so yummy in a hamburger. I'm sorry. I can't help it. Oh, man. This is so exciting. My first kangaroos. My god. And if you look a little over here to the side, this is a tiny kangaroo he is. There's a big one. Big kangaroo. He almost looks like a dog. Like the head. We had a wonderful time at the zoo. Yay! Look at those wacky animals. Weekly cooking. I cook stuff. Today's recipe is shrimp, portobello mushroom, garlic, curry with some onions and veggies, served on white rice. Another big milestone for Zeeblog. The collective number of views on all of the videos on Zeeblog has just hit 10. Oh wait, that's not that impressive. Oh wait, 10,000! We just hit 10,000 views. Awesome. So I'm gonna be on the road for a little bit now. I'm gonna have some fun adventures. I'm gonna be sure to take lots of video and stuff, and I'll get back to editing when I have the chance. So just one last very heartfelt goodbye to my room. Oh room, you've been like a home to me. Oh, goodbye bed. We had some good times, like that time I slept on you. Ah, oh, beautiful. All my stuff is gonna be packed away. Goodbye, Drummond Street House. I'll never forget you. You see Daniel in his native form?
I really hate you. Don't call my hand native.
Here we see Belinda doing whatever Belinda does. Here we see Patrick trying to avoid the camera. Oh dear.